and Terry Brooks. And I would imagine that trying to train for the mixed pairs can cause some domestic strife. There are only married couple in the competition.
And I think that does make it a little harder sometimes, because a lot of the other couples who only pose or train together go home alone. These two go home and they can still kind of argue if they had a problem that day.
Well, Pam, it's not only the physical training. You have to diet strenuously for any bodybuilding, and that diet can affect a mental attitude, can it?
Right. Being a power lifter, I'm not used to dieting all that much, but I know that if you keep your carbohydrates too low over an extended period of time, it can kind of alter your personality a bit.
She is so much smaller than he is.
And I think they play that up very well in their routine.
Again, talking about coordination, you can watch them. They're counting the beats to the music.
They prefer to count the beats, but a lot of people just look at each other. I think they kind of mix both. I think that's helped a lot.
If you can imagine this, that giant hulk of a man, Terry Brooks, one of his hobbies is model railroading. You see those big hands working with the little tiny train cars? From Jacksonville, Florida, Pam and Terry Brooks.
Lot of moving poses, which means that they don't really stop and let the audience take a good look. They're kind of in motion all the time.
This is the first time they've had a chance to use this routine publicly, and they were excited about it before the show. They've worked very, very hard on it. It's different from the routine that they used when they won the Florida Mixed Pairs Championship.
One of the advantages of mixed pairs is seeing you have two people on stage. One that's more developed, as Pam is, can kind of stand in front of the other and maybe hide some of the less developed parts.
Of course, right now, they're on a very stringent diet for this event. But when they're not training, they both enjoy going to five-star restaurants. And I imagine when the event is over, they'll head down the strip here in Las Vegas and maybe just pig out a little bit.
Their routine was a little more risque than we're used to seeing, but very nice.
Pam and Terry Brooks.